Hello Legends, welcome back with another video, and today we're playing Bioshock, episode 7 I believe, and we're going where we left off in episode 6. I believe I'm being shot right now from somewhere. I have a crossbow now. He's in here, I bet. Jeez, this thing zooms in far. Do you have a little sister on you? No, you don't. I'm not gonna kill you if you don't have a little sister. What do I have to do? Kayla's was Cobb from the Masterpiece. Cobb used to hang out around the store called Rapture Records in the Poseidon Plaza. You'll probably hear a loud... the lout before you spot him. So I have to go to Poseidon's Plaza. Well then, that killed me instantly. Thanks for spawning me right beside him. Hey, what store? A record store. Oh, he's on the ceiling. Right there. I hacked it. Okay. Okay, shotgun shells. Thank you. Okay. Edith Garden XXX. Okay, I'm in a strip club. Okay. You gain small amount of health and Eve while inflicting damage with the wrench. Bloodhound. Drinking alcohol restores a small amount of Eve. Battery 3. What time is it? When it's 6:30, I'll end this video. We got the money, buddy. Oh wow, thank you. I have to be careful when I'm in this area. Are you mad at me? Why the heck are you mad at me? Okay. I don't know what that was, but I died. That is really weird, finding a random Big Daddy and it's already mad at me. Oh god. I don't care. More items. I wish I could go down there, but I can't go down there right now. Yeah, I can't go down there right now. Okay, I'm definitely hearing a big sister, a little sister. God, why am I not so bad? Thing attacked me for no good reason. Oh crap, that didn't work. That didn't work how I wanted it to. People are so annoying. Crap. get off me, please. $20, you have to be kidding me. Kill me already. Okay, I keep on dying. These crawler guys are freaking annoying me really bad. Where is Big Daddy anyways? Need to kill that Big Daddy. There you are. Crap, that didn't do much. Where'd you go? I forgot I have powers. I'm really dumb. I'm killing that Big Daddy no matter what. Killing him. I'm on fire though. Why are you still trying to attack me? Okay, attack. I don't know how he can kill me and I kill him at the same exact time. This is starting to get annoying. Now that he's dead, where's the big sister? Or where's little sister? There he is. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Not looking for the stupid casino. I have to use my powers to kill him. Where is the stupid area? Crap. Where'd she go? There's a guy gonna be in here. Why did I think? Why is he dropping dead bodies out of the floor, out of the ceiling? Oh, he healed himself here. Ah, it's a cheater. God, he's done for. Attack Big Daddy, why don't you? Not me. Why? Come on, again? Seriously? I'm just gonna let him kill me. Just because you walked in my fire. That's mean. I like how just because he walks in my fire, that happens. Still a lot of people. Music that they're playing ain't really helping me. I'm sorry for that outburst. You'll have to forgive an old fool with his artistic temperament. The verse is so close now. The labor and pains can move the judgment and revive the passions of even the finest spirits. There's one more left. And what time is it? 6:20. Also, yeah, I'm gonna end this video. If you guys like this, please comment and subscribe. If you're new here, subscribe if you like my content. Because I'm not gonna make you subscribe. I kinda can't. So yeah, if you guys like this video, please comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.